tourists stop on for temporary projects. A residential settlement.
I guess it was originally planned solely for like veterans.